Rangeela Raja reunites actor Govinda and former CBFC chief Pahlaj Nihalani after 35 years. The film has been produced by Nihalani presenting Govinda in double role. The trailer of Rangeela Raja released today. Sharing the trailer video on Twitter, Govinda wrote, "Rangeela Raja trailer out now." If rumors are to be believed, then the former Central Board of Film Certification chief has plotted a comeback role for Govinda in Rangeela Raja, which is meant to blow the lid off a certain Mr. Malia's international scam. Apparently, Govinda plays a smooth, suave, womanizing scamster. His entire character and look is based on a certain Mr. Malia. Well, Govinda was last seen in Friday along with actor Varun Sharma, which opened to a response least expected. Rangeela Raja, however, will release on the 16th November. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.